I'm living large and I ain't even got an address. It's pretty drama, two chicks, one's a model, one's an actress. But the actress looks like a model when I get her out of that dress. We on the love seat cause I had to sell the mattress to pay rent. But nowadays, I don't worry about that, cause I'm homeless at the moment. Living off the fat of the land, jumping from sofa to sofa. I ain't got dirt, I got mold on my shoulder. But I still wanna be the coldest producer. I mean producer, man. Plus my tracks got more bombs than the cars in Jerusalem. And yeah, I made a track. And yes, the dude can rap. And yeah, I wrote the hook and did the finger snaps and claps. I programmed the drum just so. When the percuss roll, your stomach jumps up and do a somersault. And I listen to Donna Summers, y'all. But I just want
something new.
Just love the pearls. Global dreaming, global scheming. I be thinking of the world. Man, I had a little epiphany. It's about damn time I do things differently. Specifically, I'ma stop talking so much about these chicks I meet. Except this one chick, Ashley. I told her buy you brand new spaceship out the factory. And she was on some other I can't repeat. What was it, B? Haha, let me tell you. She did this tongue roll on my uh-oh, just so I thought I was gonna explode. And I'm the beat Dr. Huxtable.
Fresh Espresso live on KEXP, and man, that is awesome. The new album called Glamour. Thank you so much for coming in.
Absolutely.
And thanks again. You're going to be playing our awesome summer Mural Amphitheater concert series at Seattle Center. That's this Friday. You'll be playing with Dime Def, and we had such a great time kicking it off this past Friday. We can't wait.